like the kind of person that would be into like dark humor and things like that. But honestly, like dark humor is some of the best comedy out there. I've noticed that even when I'm like speaking to people I barely know, something that I can do if it's really awkward is like make them laugh.
I did not just knock that over. My little sister did.
So if it says, what is this drug? If it says,
Metoprolol.
Like what I'm
saying, you don't have to memorize the top song for all things comedy.
Yes.
I try and bring the ways so these guys and girls can create the content.
I'm 16 years old.
No, but it could ask me any of them.
Yeah.
What
I'm
going to
do this is because...
I do, because if that one's on the test, then I need to know it.
I'm also going to enter contests and different pieces that I've written the screenplay itself, and I'm also going to look for internships to take over the summer.
But if any of those names pop up, I need to know everything
even
about
comedy,
it.
Comedy, I think, is one of the hardest things to start with as far as writing goes, but only make you better.
The only one I know so far is
Metoprolol.
We are not in this.
Yeah,
I started. Oh.